Hello and welcome back to Gineforge 1 Mutagen, and we are here in the inner crypt. And yeah, it's a bit difficult here. I already tried to do some stuff here, and yeah, it's not going to be easy because we have respawns here, we have pylons here, and we have some, well, let's call them generic enemies here. First I will try to clear this group of three, and then I will see if they are going to respawn if I leave the zone and come back, because they are blocking my path here. And I need to waste time on them now. Let's take over the second one. And now I need to to wait, basically, because they should, all three of them should die, but there will be some more coming from there, so yeah. Oh, okay. I could try this now, and I don't see any from there yet. Huh. Ah, there. Oh, and there's another. Okay. So there are two of them. Two of them are enemies again. So let's take over. Can't resist. Ah, he still has some resistance from before. Okay, take this one then. And now we need to go past. Okay, I'm trying my luck here again. Okay, nice. So maybe they will move over. Yeah, okay, nice. But we should still try to kill some of them, or all of them. Yeah. And I don't think we should leave this area. We should do what we can and then head back. And actually, we can also loot this thing. Mm-hmm. Yeah. Let's just try to keep as many of them charmed as possible. Well, or maybe at least half of them. More is likely not super useful. Okay. Nope. But some of them will lose the charm now, I guess. So I do one more. Okay. And yeah, we lost this one. Just waiting now. Just waiting. All right. Round. We can attack there. Not that yet. Okay. Has to be enough. We can kill them. Okay. Okay. Let's try and collect this one. Why is he running there? That probably means that someone is coming from there. Okay. We need to take over the next one. That should be fine then. We could move forward, but I don't think that's a good idea. We should try to kill some of these here and move back, actually. And then see what respawned when we get back. Now they are all enemies again. Quick action. Critical. Oh, that was lucky. Okay. We can already start moving back. Okay. That's fine. All right. Now the last one. The last one I will try that it jumps towards me. Well, he will definitely do that. And now we can kill it without... Well, I mean, it could still, in theory, still get a riposte, and then... Okay, but that's fine. Now I can save. Okay. Let's quickly explore a bit. There are two pylons. And Daphniel's Guardian. And we got something here. Tomb of Daphniel, teacher, facilitator, his guidance and protection made all possible. Okay. And what's on the other side? There. Okay. Empty room now. And there's nothing. Nothing on the floor. But we got something here. Oh, okay. An odd spiky silver orb. Okay, maybe we even need that. Yeah, I should be able to find my way out. Let's see if we got any enemy spawns now. Nope. Okay, cool. So now we can just basically, well, not reset, but a bit reset the zone. So the static, if these groups were static, they should be gone now. And then we can just move forward to the pylon and the drake. Yeah, they're still gone. Okay. I will use the not shielding, the Yeah, speed spores. Alright. And we need to take over the Drake. He's got 30%. Okay. Now the pylons will attack the Drake. And I hope that they are not stunning the Drake. And it's stunned. I don't think that I can remove the stun. Curing. I'm not sure. Nah, it's not removing the stun, unfortunately. Yeah, that's game over. I think I didn't leave the zone here in this save game thing. So let's save here right away and move toward this. Dum 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 dum. Okay. So, using the where's the speed? There's the speed. Oh, there's the pylon one. Away. Speed. So the main character needs to help killing the pylons. There is a slight chance that the pylons will not attack the main character, or maybe will attack the main character but not stun it, which would also be fine because that means that the Drake lives a little bit longer. And that means we do a bit more damage. Nah, no hastes. But this is not looking great. Stunned. Okay. Unfortunately, our haste did not work at all. Not an additional attack. Yeah. I need to kill at least one pylon. But evades. Okay, nice. Yes. Okay. Please don't stun me. Okay. That's fine. I'm leaving. Let's use the healing pot. And leaving. This one pylon left is no problem. We will manage somehow. Actually, we can try with some luck to kill it, but it's probably not going to work. I mean, it's not even damaged at the moment, so that's not going to work. Okay, I need to head back, and then we need to think about something which is able to kill the pylon and is still good enough so that we can continue with some group and a level up, which is interesting. So they are actually giving XP. Okay, I'm moving away because death and so on. Okay. Okay. Can't do much now. Need to wait. Alright. Yeah, we need to kill this one. Okay. Stunned. And dead. Okay, I'm going to wait a turn so that they are another turn so that they are in front of me. Mm-hmm. Looks fine so far. Yeah. Okay. Alright, so now we need to head back and we need to think about something which can kill the pylon. Just a little pylon killing group. Bull Rush. We have 56 essence. Ah no, this is the remaining S. Oh yeah, and we have a level up, right. So let's think about what we can do with the level up. We could maybe even... Battle Shaping skill is 3. So with just a skill of 1 more... Let's see what happens there. Battle Shaping. Oop. So, they cost 20 essence. And what can they do? It's exactly the same. There's no difference. Health 20, 255. Costing 20 now. Yeah, it's definitely worth it. They are now level 15. Essence costs 22. Yeah, so they have more more hit points. So we could keep it at that. And have them as an option to kill the pylon just for this thing. I mean, this costed like, I don't know, 4-3 points. We still got 19 skill points. And it's likely... the very last time we can actually use it on something. So we could increase the essence mastery 2 times, which gives us tons of additional essence. 40. This is actually quite huge. 40 essence. We could also... I mean, quick action, yeah. I don't know how much this is. Each point gives a 4% chance of your weapon attacking using fewer action points. But this is super luck-based, while the Essence Mastery is just giving us a flat bonus for everything, basically. Spell effects? Well, okay. But, I think this makes a decent difference. Yeah, the healing craft is also kind of useless. I mean, we have full with just healing one heal anyways. So yeah, I will put the remaining points into essence mastery now. Then we have 284 essence. Okay. And we have a whole lot of essence for creating a group now, which can kill the one pylon. This is costing 44. Okay, let's just use this, or maybe even just this. 32. Now I could have... No, there's one more space. Okay. 20. Then we have not enough left. Okay. Yeah, it's not ideal, but I think that will do. All right, let's go. We can loot that stuff now. All right. They are kind of useless in this specific fight now, but maybe there's a fight after that where we need them. And we need to find the right spot. So this is still working. Okay. Not sure if this is working, so... Alright. Speed. And... attack. Not a great start. And unfortunately, the angle doesn't work. He didn't have the no choice. Okay. Okay, nice. We can already... we could try to move past. I don't know if I get the AoE damage from there or to there. I will try. Okay, nice. Let's see. Restoration spores, crystal, iron sword, grounded boots. Well, that's extremely pointless. A blade token, what? Works while in pack, plus one melee weapons. 5% creation physical armor. Not bad. So this is just a passive bonus for everything. And of course this one can be sold. Alright, let's see what else we've got here. Hello, there's a shade waiting for you in this hall. It is an essence construct of a shaper long dead. When you get close, she looks up at you. This is the crypt of Danette. She returned here to be buried at the site of a great achievement. Welcome, Mourner. We await news. Great achievement? Danette created the Gene Forge. It is a door to a glorious eternal future for Shapers. A door that the Shapers of a time were too weak and cowardly to step through. I'd like to know more about Danette. I am only a construct. I have limited capabilities. Someday you will learn about Danette's great work from historians. News? Danette wanted to be on Susha Island when the island was unbared. If she could only be present for the awakening of the Geneforge in death, that was what she would take. Is Susha Island still bared? And if it is? The Shade doesn't seem to hear the question. She repeats, is Susha Island still bared? Susha Island still bared. That's unfortunate. You are not a true shaper. Come to bring glory to Danette. You are a grave robber. You will not share in her glory. You can't be trusted with the Geneforge. You must be removed. Okay. Change of plans. We tell her that we are. It's not bad. You would think that you were capable of fooling a simple magical construct. Danette's final creation is far more cunning than you expected. No, no, I sense it. You lie. You are not true, a true shaper. Come to bring glory to Danette. You are a grave robber. You will not share in her glory. You can't be trusted with the Geneforge. You must be removed. Okay. Anyways, so what we are going to do now is going back and getting us a new... Actually, I need to check if I can take anyone over. Because if I can't, these creatures are kind of useless. Great achievement. And if it is... Okay, so, mental zero. Okay. Actually, this might already... Well, we will stack up with a full group and then return, but I don't think that's going to be a big issue. I will keep... I think I will keep two of these creatures. Actually, let's take this stuff with us. And there are enemies. That's fine. Now, a few more. But that's still fine. Okay, maybe not. It's getting a bit critical now. Okay. Okay. Ooh, it's stunned. Okay, so we need to wait for now. Okay. Jump. Jump. Let's go out of sight. All dazed. Okay. Heading back. Ouch. Still, everything is fine. Uh-huh. need to get this one killed. But let's take this instead. Oh, okay. Now we got this break thing. Need to wait. Stunt. Okay. Die. Oh, let's stay here for now. Run! Oh, I didn't see that one. Ah, and this one is loose again. Dazed, okay. Okay, I'm going, I'm leaving. Okay, but I mean, that's possible to get out. Let's take this stuff. And this stuff. And this. And fights, okay. Yeah, okay, but it's not doing anything with the haste. Alright. I mean, there is still a Drake on the other side, so we still profit from doing that, I think. Maybe not. Oh no, I locked my path. Okay, and let's invest the points for looting. Whoop. Yeah, there's another one. Nah. Charm. I mean, we just need to get out. All right. Back to the city. I wanted to drop one of them anyways. So now we create our new group. So the idea is mostly that they should attack this spirit thing. So we need strength upgrade, bull rush, enrage. Let's try like that. Okay, we're not getting the full group then. Yeah, that's not good. Just this. I mean, the thing is that this creature only costs 20, but these additions are quite expensive. Alright. So we got our group. And back to the inner crypt. Okay, I am making a quick cut here now, saving and... Alright, so let's try to kill Danette's shadow thingy. Okay, maybe we can have a better start there. Okay, that's still bad. We need to have everyone here first. Maybe that's not too bad. Okay, let's try to kill this construct thing. No, misclicked. That's not looking great so far. Not hitting. Okay, stun resist. Yeah, I need to turn them. Otherwise, it's not going to work. Okay. Let's use these speed spores, and let's also use, I mean, two are terrified, so we can use the cure. Didn't I have a cure somewhere? There, cure, restoration, hostile effects. Didn't we have anything else there? Curing spores, I mean, that's good enough. Yeah. All right, we need to take over these. Okay. And now... the issue... Okay, we can free the hearth. He can only attack, so let's do that. Same here. Yeah. Dazed, okay, cool. Okay, let's move forward then. Not quite sure how to... What was the Stun 80%. But I mean, if I attack like 100 times, then something needs to hit. It's done. Alright. Can't do anything anymore. Alright. Yeah, the main damage will likely be from the main character. Trying to split up my group a bit so that an AoE cone attack will not destroy everyone at the same time. And then I might still need to get out somehow. You started to think you were making progress fighting Danette's Shade. Alas, this bit of clockwork trickery by a Master Shaper still has some surprises. It pulses with its bright light, drawing on stores of essence within it. Then it draws energy out of you, leaving you weak and shaken. Revive, the creature doubles its attacks. Oh, great. I didn't see anything from doubling attacks. Or some anything like that now though. So okay. We need more haste. So let's use another haste thing. Oh, and this one is free again. Oh, nice it. Okay, we need to take over. Nice. And let's try to stun resist that. Terrified. Doing some decent damage. Oh, and that's actually my creature, which was taken over now. Oh, there's a cockatrice. Hasted. But it can be charmed, I think. I don't think I have the spell for charming. Yeah, three I need for that. Yeah, that's a bit complicated here. Not a whole lot of hit points, but I need to concentrate on the boss. Once again, the Danette's creation tries to draw your energy. This time you are prepared. You draw forth your remaining essence and form a shield, deflecting the construct's assault. You look for signs of fear or hesitation in the construct. There are none. It is a mindless thing, made to memorialize its creator and kill you. No, don't kill me. Okay. So, let's try to stun there. Yeah, okay. And, I mean, this one, I can't do anything about that. Okay. I need to heal. Major healing pot. Let's walk a bit, heal a bit. Shoot a bit. Stunned. That was all I wanted. Okay, killing is also nice. Alright, so this one has a lot of men. No, 30 just. Okay, let's try to attack this one then. Nope. Okay. There's a new cockatrice. Yeah, now I'm getting into problematic territory. Very problematic territory. Okay. I mean, I can... Nah, this one is taken over. Okay, that's not going to work, so let's try again. I mean, it wasn't bad. Okay, we didn't lose anything this time. Speed. And yeah, I'm attacking there. But best case is that I get both of them. Yeah. That would be a huge plus, because they think they're also doing some decent damage. And I can concentrate with... Oh, enemy is even stunned. Okay, nice. Nice. You're cornered. I can go there like this. But then I would... No, this is enough, actually. Maybe it would have been better if we had more melee fighter, more ranged fighters in. So there's a charmed, and we should remove that if possible. Yeah. Okay. Just waiting there. Okay, that's it. Waiting. Nice damage. It's too far away. So, waiting for now. Yeah, a few of them running around isn't a problem. This knockback is actually bad. Oh, is it? I need to remove that. Major healing? No, let's use this thing here. Okay. Bad attack. Okay. Charm. Charm resist. So we need to kill this one. Yeah, this pushing away is a horrible ability. Cleave is nice. Mm-hmm. Okay. Wreck and slowed. Okay, I can just kill that. And attack. They will stay. Attack! Okay, they're moving away so that they don't get hit by... all of the AoE attacks. Cure. Heal. No, I think that's death now. I'm getting too much damage by this. Yeah, okay. But it wasn't bad. Mm-hmm. Yeah, not great, but I think it will do. Plus 70%. It might even be better than the than this thing. I'm not sure. I'll try this now. Okay. That was bad. And okay. Yeah, now I pushed it away already and I lost one. Okay, so restarting. Not triggering it. Uh-huh. Can I just run around here without... No, okay. Bam! Everyone is dead. Great. Okay. Nice. Then let's use the heal and the haste. And then let's try to take this. Okay. And this. Not good. Riposte. Charm. Yeah, now I need to kind of kill my... Ah, no, I need to... I should have removed the effect. It's just running away. Okay. I don't think that is going to work. I will try to... Yeah, it has a higher charm resistance now, I think. So, it's unlikely to work. But the fun thing is that it's attacking the one which I took over, so... It's fine. No! Okay. Another charm. Okay, now I need to... I think that's too far away. Yeah, I will just attack for now. Okay, walking a bit, and now we need the curing stuff. And healing stuff. And this one is an enemy again, so we need to take him over. Yeah. Wait, and... We make some space so that he can go there. Okay, okay. No. Ah. Whoa. There's a cockatrice now. We need to tank this. And I need to keep attacking. Curing spores, yeah. Ah, but they, I couldn't, weren't reached, okay. Then, no, I will just attack again. Ah, it cured itself. Okay, nice. Missed. There's another one. Yeah, not looking great, not looking great. Mm-hmm. I can take over this. And there's a scorpion thing. And they have two turns and they do AoE damage, I think. So I will likely die. Ah, stunned. Okay. Yeah, change of plans. I need to go back. The... I think my issue now is that... I've got too much melee. And they can't use their damage. So I need to create... I can actually... I don't need to waste them. I can just send them there. Because we might want to do that anyways. I don't think they will manage to do that. But let's see. So far, it's not bad. Not bad at all. But... okay. Still dead. Okay, maybe I should... start... jump there one by one or something like that. Still alive and dead. No, don't stun me. Oh, I'm still okay. Still alive. I don't know why, but okay. Run! Run! Okay. So... regroup! So we still need our two takeover guys. And I'm not sure what I increased there with the last time. I think I will... I might have taken everything. I think I just took three things. Let's take this. One second. Three, this and this, okay. Striking the creature in melee will be shocked and weakened. Okay, that's not helping them though. Cone attack. Yeah, it's also not helping much. Alright, two of them. I mean, we could get a third and then try to... The cockatrices are actually easily handled by them. So we take three of them. Then we take two of them, maybe. The Bull Rush is not necessary because they can only use that in the first turn, basically, and that's kind of useless. Knockback blow, I mean, they're doing that anyways. They don't have much of an advantage over them in this case. I think the best option is just having these again. I'm not sure if they had like acid stuff resistance. Let's try this 5 and the and this thing. And for the last one, we use this instead. Okay. So our melees will be the ones which we take over. Yeah, it's interesting that there's another path. So maybe there's another spirit guy. Again, start of combat is everything. Resist. Oh, wow, that was a great start. We need a haste. Alright. And then, I mean, we can... Oh, we can also... No, Dazed is kind of useless here. Oh, yeah. Resist. Energy, cold fire, poison, 20% is 26. Okay, that's fine. Do we have some shielding? Well, let's use the shield then. Because we can't do a whole lot at the moment. Okay. That's nice. I mean, it's not great damage, but it should be good enough. And we got a backup here. That's also nice. And also poisoned. Yeah, that's going very well. Keep maximum distance. And all he is attacking now is the allies, basically. Okay. Let's move forward a bit. Like that. Okay. I mean, they will run out of charms soon. And they might have one turn where I need to, where I'm getting attacked. This one is charmed. Okay. I need to remove the charm. It's a curing spore. Yeah, it's incorrectly displayed. I will ignore this one for now as long as it's dazed. We'll have the next summons now. Yeah. Okay, it's free, and there we've got. But this one is almost dead, so yeah. Once again, Danette's creation tries to draw your energy. This time you are prepared. You draw forth your remaining essence and form a shield deflecting the construct's assault. You look for signs of fear and hesitation in the construct. There's none. It's a mindless thing made to memorize its creator and kill you. But it's dead now. Danette was, for all her flaws, one of the greatest shapers. This mighty shade was a remarkable creation, a work of art. It is a shame to destroy it, yet it was necessary. Your blade cleaves through it with a piercing shriek. Danette's final creation is destroyed. Okay. Now we need to kill the rest of the constructs here. Yeah, let's focus on one of them. Should be dead. Okay. This one. And this one I'm going to take over for now. Maybe not. Okay. Okay, now we can focus on this one. Too far away. Yeah, I can't do a standard attack there. Just waiting now. Ah, stunned. Okay, now I can actually... Well, the stun is not holding super long, so I still need to attack with everything I got. Yeah, okay. That should be fine now. Okay, saving, and let's loot the stuff. Essence mastery. Okay, more essence. Intellect. Take it. And we've got the an infused robe. That's crap. Harp. That's a crap. Okay, that was not really a lot. Agility. Yes. Look, 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 look. Ah, and there's some loot. Danette's belt. Strength, agility, intellect. Okay, that's probably better than the one I got. Shielding spores, lot of battle. Okay. Okay, okay. So is this just... like another path to the same thing, or is that... I mean, we got this spiky orb thing there. But, yeah, I will need to go back here and also clear out the rest. I think we will do that the next time then. This time we will try to manage to get out of here. Okay. Yeah, we just kill it. Kill it! Okay. There's probably more. I will just run past it. Nah, there's the next one. Mm-hmm. Missed. Okay, not good. Maybe I should just daze. Let's see if we can walk 7. Yeah, and there's another one. Oh, and this one is an enemy now. Okay. Yeah, not great. I should have used the charm in this case. Okay, that was... but now I'm going to try to kill it. Okay. Moving on. I'm just leaving the last one behind. If that's an option. Let's see if we get into another fight. If that's not the case, we should be able to just flee. Okay. Alright, well, that was Danette's construct, and it's counted as cleared, but we will clear the rest of the zone the next time. Just, yeah, kill these ones and show up with an army of these Alpha Battle Beta. And with then first kill the pylons and then march through I mean, this will take a bit, but should be well doable. So, yeah, that's it for this time. New episodes every Tuesdays and Thursdays. Thank you for watching and see you next time. Bye-bye.